everybody, including you, welcome to this class. It's a workshop on the Salem witch trials. We're here because Mr. Gebhardt has told me that he needs some extra enrichment. You're going to get some credit for this. So thank you very much for joining here. First of all, what is Puritanism? I know that the 10th graders have already done a little bit about this. It's also on your sheet, so if you want to write down your own response, that's fine. But can I just ask you, can somebody tell me, what is Puritanism?
The original people living in England, they are practicing Protestant, and to escape that the pursuit, they went to America, and they settled there and tried to practice their
religion. Very good. Okay. So the original English Puritans came to Massachusetts in particular, which is, if you have New York here, you have Boston here, up north, and then that's where they settled in Massachusetts. They start being mostly farmers, but also some merchants. And the whole idea with Puritanism, you can already hear it in the word, right? Puritanism, which word is in there?
Pure.
So what had to be pure?
Them.
They themselves. How do you do that? How do you become pure, ladies and
gentlemen?
Being honest.
Imagine that setting.
then we're going to get this video going, so you have a little bit of an idea, you know, where it all comes from. And by the way, does anybody know about witches? What do we know about witches? Yes?
They're considered to be evil.
Evil.
What else?
From hell. Helpmates of?
They have spells.
They can make spell on you as well. So they're the helpmates of the devil. And witches, the belief in witchcraft is very big. And the settlers had taken this belief with them from England to America. So it was alive. These people believed in this. And that was a real thing that really happened. When you look at the video now, which we will start, then you need to know what is, they're talking about a specter. This is a new word maybe for some of you. It's on the sheet as well. A specter is a ghost. Yeah, like a phantom. Like astral ghost. Okay, then we're going to start this video. And by this young girl. What have you done to her? You have to sort of imagine that you are this person and you're going to
talk to explain her.
A little bit, yes, because say who you are. Who are you?
I'm a fish farmer and it's village and yeah, basically.
So you are rich. How did you get so rich? Because a lot of people in Salem village are not rich. How come you are rich? Oh, you think you're better than your neighbors? You think you're a better farmer?
Isn't that
what God does not want? That you put yourself above others?
That shows by God.
Oh, you think you're so special that God chose you?
Pretty much.
I say, people of Salem, what do we think of this? This man thinks he's better than his neighbor. He thinks God has chosen him.
I'm not saying he's
but
better.
This girl has accused you, sir.
Yeah, so she's wrong there.
She is wrong. How dare the devil? The devil's words are coming out of your mouth. This is scary, scary stuff. You have seen him climb through the window, right? And doing really scary things. You've told me this. We have written this down. How can you just sit there? I do not trust this. This smells to me of witchcraft. And